It's not out of here. I'm going to show you how to make one of these little Starbucks. So, what you want to get is a square piece of paper, patterned or plain. So, what do you want to do? If you want a pattern to be on the inside of the box, you have to have the pattern facing up to you. If you want it on the outside, have the pattern facing away from you, so you have a plain side up. So I want the pattern to be inside the box. So what we'll do, what you want to do is to fold this into a triangle. Make sure everything's nice and even. Fold the opposite way. Even it all up. And then fold it into a rectangle. Like this. Fold the opposite way. What you want to do now is make a diamond shape of it. So I'm going to fold it back into a triangle and just do this. Turn the opposite way. And again, so this is what you'll have. Your diamond. So what you want to do is you want to fold down each flap from the opening. So you fold them down like that. Make sure you make the middle crease. And be nice and neat, so just take your time with this part. And repeat with the other side. Again, just take your time. Let's make sure it's nice and neat and short. Turn around. Do the same. Again, same on this other side. So what you've got a long diamond shape. So what you want to do now is just fold this leaf flap up like that. Repeat it. Again on the other side, so you get that. You can see that's what you'll end up with. Again, repeat on the other side. The opposite side. Again. Again, open this up. Yeah, you'll go to a wee pocket, so you will. So, there's your wee pocket there. That's what you'll end up with. Again, open up. Just poke it out. And that's your wee pocket. What you want to do is just fold the wee pockets back on each other. Like that. Fold back, then repeat on the other side. Just fold it back, literally on itself. Good. Last but not least, fold again. There we are. So that's what you'll end up with. So you can see the pattern's going to be on the inside. What you want to do is fold the bottom half up. Just like that. Then, that's what you'll get. Get a wee crease right along there. So you will then grab each wee tip. Just fold it down so it's nice and even. I'll show you here. So it's nice and even with like those corners there, type thing, you know. Pick with the other side. You know, you get the idea. You can see it just folds down just so it's nice and even. press nice and hard too. And the last flap. And that's what you're going to end up with. So this. So what you want to do now is open it up. No, why that's falling out of place. It does have them. Just hold that down and put in its position again. Other than that, these boxes are good at staying in their own shape. That's your wee star box complete. So it is. Very easy to make. And that's why I was wanting the pattern to be inside, because it looks better. But though, you can have it the opposite way if you want to. So yeah, that is the star box complete. So see ya.